How much do FPHL players get paid? The FPHL is a single-A professional hockey league. It is the fifth level of pro hockey in North America, and the average player makes about $150 a week. Now, top players can make between $200 and $300, with player coaches being able to earn more. It has got to be tough to recruit players to play for this type of salary, though.